ladies and gentlemen, with me right now, Bob Orton Jr. and the new Mid-Atlantic Heavyweight Champion, Dick Slater. Mr. Orton.
You know what upsets me, first of all, is everyone's still talking about Starrcade. Starrcade is past history. Starrcade is what put Wahoo McDaniels in the hospital. Starrcade won Ric Flair the World Heavyweight Championship belt, yes, but it's past history. Now, Ric Flair, when you come back to this area, you got to be looking at myself and at Dick Slater as number one contenders. And I'll tell you something else, Daddy. There's no belts around here that are safe. The United States Heavyweight Championship, Greg Valentine holds. I'll challenge him anytime. I'll go on record right now. I want to have a title. And I'll tell you something else, too. The World Tag Team titles, they're in jeopardy. But let me tell you something that's a bright spot. And the bright spot is, let me introduce you right now to the new Mid-Atlantic Heavyweight Champion, Dick Slater.
Mr. Slater?
Prevail. I do prevail, don't I? You know, Rubber Lips, you made a lot of nasty comments about how great of a champion you really are. Well, Rufus, this is the first time I've made a major quest for a title. And just like Bobby said, we're going after every major title in this area. United States Heavyweight Championship is not safe around Valentine's Way Fever. Piper's not safe. Wahoo McDaniels, I don't even
That's
have to
right.
worry
let's
about.
Let's talk about Wahoo McDaniels and what you two men did. It's always you two jumping on one man. Let's show exactly what you did to Wahoo McDaniels.
We turned the Indian into Italian. We made his arm like a piece of spaghetti. Look at Dickie come off of there with that big elbow. And now watch the cowboy climb the top ropes. His arm outstretched. The Indian's laying there helpless. And here he comes. Boom! Look at that arm just later limp. Like a piece of dead meat. Dickie, doesn't that look nice?
Not too bad. They'll give him a shot, put him out, and cut his arm up a little bit. It won't look too bad on him, will it?
Nah, huh? He'll be all right after a while. Crazy old Indian. Let's just hope you have enough brains to go back to the old lady, sit down in the living room, and watch wrestling on TV, McDaniels. Because if you come back, you're going to get hurt again. It's a fact of life, son. If you mess with us, you're going to pay.
Wait a minute. Let me tell you something. Wahoo McDaniels has never given up in his life. Greg Valentine broke his leg. He would not give up. The referee had to stop. Now, Wahoo, he's going to come back. You know he is, whether he's on one arm, two arms, and he's going to come back, and he has the hardest chop in wrestling. Isn't that correct? He's going to chop your head off.
Some people call that guts. I call it stupidity. And as far as the hardest chop is concerned, what's he going to do with that cast on his arm? He looks like he's going to be hitting me like a cripple. Yeah. The end is near, Daddy. Right here, the two-minute reign supreme. But action speaks louder than words. See us in the arena.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be back with more action right after.